Since the 1970s, the F-15 family of jet fighters has defended American interests through unstoppable air superiority. Nonetheless, the time-tested design soon showed its age at the turn of the new century, prompting the USAF to begin an extensive modernization process. As the latest addition to the family, the brand new F-15-EX Eagle II stands as the most heavily armed fighter jet. And with good reason, it boasts a staggering payload capacity of 29,500 pounds, almost a 50% increase over its predecessors. The Eagle II is armed with AIM-120 AMRAAMs for medium-range engagements, AIM-9 Sidewinders for close combat, and AGM-158 JASSMs for strategic strikes, turning the fighting into an imposing force multiplier over the war zone. Furthermore, the Eagle II integrates cutting-edge technologies that bolster its combat efficacy, such as a state-of-the-art touchscreen, a highly detailed HUD display, and advanced radar systems for superior target detection and tracking. Air Force pilots have baptized the Eagle II as the missile truck, considering it the best wingman for the stealthy F-35 aircraft. The flying missile trucks will be flying alongside the F-35 as a support aircraft in no time. The F-35S will lead the way, and the Eagle IIs will bring in the heat. The F-15 Eagle has been a cornerstone of the United States Air Force fleet since its introduction in 1976 during the Cold War. Designed by McDonnell Douglas, now part of Boeing, the F-15 was initially envisioned to counter the latest jet aircraft developed by the Soviet Union. The air superiority fighter, equipped with powerful radar capabilities, exceptional maneuverability, and impressive armament options, remains undefeated today, with over 100 victories in dogfights and not a single loss during combat operations. Such triumphs paved the way for numerous variants that evolved through the decades to protect American democracy from above the skies. Some of these have been the F-15C/D, featuring improved avionics and weapons systems, and the F-15E Strike Eagle. After entering service in the late 1980s, this variant provided greater versatility by supporting air-to-ground missions, essentially turning it into a dual-role fighter. Both variants have undergone several upgrades since then to extend their operational capabilities. Although still strong today, Boeing decided to step up with a newer iteration of the undefeated fighter after the USAF struggled to modernize its fleet. The USAF sought to replace the aging F-15A-D fighters with the modern Lockheed Martin Boeing F-22 Raptor, a state-of-the-art, supersonic, all-weather stealth fighter aircraft. Nevertheless, due to production and budget problems, the number of F-15S to be replaced was reduced, resulting in an inadequate extended service life, where some of the fighters were already over 30 years old. Thus, Boeing began an ambitious upgrade program for these aging airframes to keep them up to date while simultaneously working on the export variants of the popular F-15E. After conducting several studies stating that a mix of fourth and fifth generation fighters would allow the USAF to recapitalize its fleet, it recurred to Boeing to develop a brand new variant of its reliable fighter, the F-15X. The Air Force settled for the X variant as it was a two-seat version, and only two F-15 models of the same class were in its fleet. Boeing quickly got to work. On April 7, 2021, Lieutenant General Duke Richardson, the military deputy of the Office of the Assistant Secretary of the Air Force for Acquisition, Technology, and Logistics, presented the USAF's newest fighter, the F-15X Eagle, during an unveiling and naming ceremony held at Eglin Air Force Base. Duke Richardson stated, quote, "Undefeated in aerial combat, the F-15 Eagle epitomized air superiority in the minds of our enemies, allies, and the American people for over 45 years, but it was not meant to fly forever. We heard the demand signal from our warfighters. I'm pleased to say we've responded boldly and decisively with a proven platform that's modernized and optimized to maintain air superiority now and into the future." During the ceremony, the USAF celebrated the introduction of the new fighter and commemorated the combined Air Force effort to bring the very best aircraft available to date, giving the new platform decades of relevance ahead. the Lieutenant General stated that the Air Force would procure over 140 F-15X from Boeing to replace existing F-15C/D models. On the other hand, the USAF stated the Kingsley Field Air National Guard Base in Oregon's 173rd Fighter Wing was set to be the first F-15X formal training unit by 2024. Lieutenant General Michael Lowe, ANG's director, stated, quote, "Since 1985, the F-15 has had a home in the Guard, and Guard airmen have flown these amazing aircraft both in the defense of the homeland and every major international conflict since the first Gulf War in 1991. Now that is the battle-tested legacy of Guard F-15S, first to the fight, always ready, and always there." The F-15-EX Eagle II is a derivative of the F-15 Advanced Eagle, a more advanced variant of the famous F-15 Strike Eagle. Although it resembles previous versions of the F-15 family, it is drastically different from the inside. The Eagle II, with its robust structure, stands 18 feet tall and extends to a length of 63 feet. It boasts a wingspan of 42 feet and can achieve a maximum takeoff weight of approximately 81,000 pounds. The first significant difference between other variants is the two-seat configuration of the Eagle II, allowing the pilot to fly with a weapon systems officer for enhanced combat performance. The C and D variants only have a two-seat configuration for training, while the EX was tailored for two-seat combat. Furthermore, the Eagle II is distinguished from its predecessors by its complete glass cockpit equipped with a multi-function high-definition 10x 19-inch color touchscreen, a low-profile HUD, fuel, hydraulics, engine, and caution warning lights. All these unique features are available thanks to the Eagle II's advanced display core processor 2, considered the fastest mission computer ever installed on a fighter jet to date. Additionally, the Eagle II employs the Operational Flight Program Suite 9.1X, a modified version of the Suite 9 used on F-15C and F-15E fighters. This custom variant ensures the new Eagle II works seamlessly with older F-15 jets. Another electronic feature from the F-15X Eagle II is the AN/APG-82V1 Active Electronically Scanned Array, or ESA radar, based on the APG-63V3 ESA radar of the F-15C. The Eagle II aircraft has been upgraded with an advanced radar system that offers better detection ranges, tracking capabilities, and protection against jamming. The aircraft also features the Legion Pod Infrared Search and Track, or IRST, system and the Sniper Advanced Targeting Pod, which were already present in the F-15C aircraft and have been transferred to the Eagle II. The Legion Pod detects and tracks airborne targets without emitting detectable radar signals, making it a passive sensor system. This capability is crucial in stealth operations where radar silence is maintained to avoid detection. On the other hand, the Sniper Targeting Pod is used for target identification, tracking, and laser designation. It supports precision-guided munitions and provides detailed imagery for air-to-ground and air-to-air combat scenarios. Boeing highlights that the Eagle II has an impressive payload capacity of 29,500 pounds, allowing it to carry an extensive array of munitions that can be deployed over greater distances than any other fighter currently in the USAF arsenal. This substantial payload capacity enables the Eagle II to maintain prolonged engagement capabilities and operational flexibility in various combat scenarios. The F-15X has extensive hardpoints, including four on-the-wing pylons, additional fuselage pylons, and bomb racks on conformal fuel tanks, or CFTs, totaling 23 hardpoints. All in all, including CFTs enhances the Eagle II's range and endurance, while still allowing for considerable ordnance load, thus supporting extended missions without needing mid-air refueling. This setup allows for a diverse loadout configuration, supporting external fuel and a wide artillery range, optimizing the aircraft for various mission types. Besides the advanced medium-range air-to-air missiles, or AMRAAMs, the Eagle II can launch AIM-9 Sidewinder missiles for short-range air-to-air engagements and the latest AIM-260 JTM, designed to counter advanced enemy defense systems. For ground objectives, the F-15X can be armed with AGM-158 Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missiles, or JASSMs, for long-range strikes, AGM-88 high-speed anti-radiation missiles or HARMs for suppression of enemy air defenses, and AGM-183 ARRW or air-launched rapid response weapon missiles. As if that was not enough explosive firepower, the Eagle II can also employ guided bombs such as the GBU-31 and GBU-38 joint direct attack munitions, or JDAMs for high-precision bombing. For enhanced accuracy, the Eagle II can also use GBU-39 small-diameter bombs to reduce collateral damage. Although the F-15X is physically similar to previous models, it can carry a heavier payload due to the introduction of the Advanced Missile and Bomb Ejector Rack or AMBER system, allowing the fighter to have over 50% more air-to-air missiles than previous models. Thanks to AMBER, the Eagle II's weapon stations are bolstered from the 17 on the older F-15E to an impressive 23. This unprecedented level of firepower potentially makes it the most heavily armed fighter jet of all time. While other aircraft can carry more ordnance by weight, such as the old F-15E Strike Eagle or the Super Hornet, these jets are heavily oriented toward air or ground combat. At the same time, the Eagle II has a balanced fighting loadout that further highlights its versatility as the fleet's new combatant. As a standard feature, the Eagle II also features the reliable M61A 1 Vulcan 6-barreled Gatling cannon that fires 20mm rounds. With a capacity of 500 rounds of either PGU-28 semi-armor-piercing high-explosive or M56 high-explosive incendiary ammunition, this cannon offers a devastating close-range attack option against both aerial and ground targets. Such tremendous firepower has led Air Force personnel to call the Eagle II a missile truck for the stealthy F-35 aircraft, aiding it during combat operations. For instance, the Eagle can function as a support aircraft by launching missiles against targets identified by the F-35, which, due to its stealth features, carries a lighter payload compared to the F-15X. Another innovation of the Eagle II is its engine. The fighter is powered by two General Electric F-110 G-129 engines, part of the General Electric F-110 family of afterburning turbofan engines. These engines significantly improve over those used in older F-15 models, such as the F-110G-100. Each engine generates an impressive thrust of 29,000 pounds, allowing the aircraft to reach a fantastic speed of Mach 2.5 or 1,875 miles per hour. The F-15X can also reach altitudes of almost 65,000 feet, with a climb rate exceeding 50,000 feet per minute. All these feats are accomplished while maintaining an outstanding range of 1,200 nautical miles for striking objectives deep behind enemy lines. Due to its ability to employ conformal fuel tanks, the Eagle II range can be extended dramatically if the mission requires it. With its state-of-the-art sensors and optics, Boeing's aircraft is the ultimate long-range standoff weapon system capable of penetrating and surviving in highly contested environments without sacrificing its deadly payload. In April 2024, the Air Force announced it expected to receive its first operational F-15E Strike Eagle, upgraded with an advanced electronic warfare system during the summer. 8 F-15E jets are being modified with the Eagle Passive Active Warning Survivability System, or EPOSS, at Boeing's facility in San Antonio, Texas, according to Major Ali Stormer, a spokesperson for the USAF, who made a statement to Defense News. The Air Force also noted that EPOS would become a standard feature on the new F-15X Eagle II fighters and retrofitted on some existing F-15E Strike Eagle aircraft. This standardization underscores the importance of advanced electronic warfare systems in contemporary air combat scenarios. Developed by BAE Systems, EPOS is designed to enhance the electronic warfare role of the F-15S. It enables these aircraft to monitor, jam, and deceive various threats in highly contested environments. Additionally, EPOS-S enhances the aircraft's radar warning, geolocation, situational awareness, and self-defense capabilities through sophisticated sensors, electronic countermeasures, and algorithms. Incorporating EPOS into the F-15S is a significant leap in the USAF's initiative to modernize its fourth-generation fighters. This upgrade will prepare the fleet for potential conflicts against technologically advanced opponents like China, indicating a strategic pivot in USAF preparedness. As of 2024, the Air Force operates over 220 F-15 E-Strike Eagles. BAE is set to enhance 43 of these with advanced electronic warfare packages, complementing the capabilities of the powerful F-15-EX Eagle II. As tensions escalate with China in the Pacific, the F-15-EX Eagle II is ready to redefine air superiority with state-of-the-art technology, an extensive arsenal, and exceptional speed and agility.